Hi guys, so today I'm gonna show what I usually eat every day, okay? But first I have to cook Lucas's breakfast. So he likes eating eggs in the morning. You can see. With bacon. Let me get the bacon because I forgot. Now I wait a little bit so I can start scrambling them and let me get the bacon. Yeah. So Lucas loves eggs, bacon, and he likes. Did you have already the? Oh yeah. And oatmeal. And again, while I start having. Very strong, but while I don't have any friends that are coming from Brazil and sometimes I am lazy to go to the Brazilian market, then I buy this at Starbucks. It's dark and it's good if I buy it at home. And then I start making my coffee. One second, I'm spraying. Then I can start having my breakfast ready.
So first it's the boss's breakfast, Nathalie? Is he the boss, Nathalie?
Well, about being boss, I allow him to think he's the boss. But it's always, I am the boss, guys. I'm sorry to say that. I always let him say the last words. That is, yes, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. I will do it, ma'am. I always allowed him to say the last words, then he thinks he's the boss. So, yeah, but you guys know who the boss is, right?
Take notes.
Yeah, so take some notes. Oh, that's too much for me. So, now I'm going to, I don't know. I love making the coffee this way. I think that's the best way to make a coffee. Mm. a little bit of mess, but no problem. I'll fix later. Just give it hot water. And now wait for it boil. And now back to Lucas's breakfast. The bacon. If I don't turn the pan on, the whole house is going to, the alarm is going to turn on, and it's a really big noise. So look what we did to stop the noise when we have to drive, when we cook something. We put something to cover so that it doesn't come, the hot thing here, the smoke, then the house doesn't burn.
My cats.
Yeah. Oh, Lucas, tá aqui, hein? So this is my mug collection, guys. I love mugs. I don't know, maybe you guys know because I cook all the time. So I have a lot of mugs, and sometimes I feel that I don't have enough. All the time when I see some mugs, I want to buy so bad.
So for your birthday, get your mug.
Yes, guys, so my birthday, I don't know. So just so you guys know, November 6th. I love mugs, any mugs, I love it, so. Please mug. And sometimes I spend half hour trying to choose one mug I'm going to use for the day. So let me see.
One hour later.
I'm going to pick this one. It's a little girl. Her name is Madalena. She gave me this mug. I love it. Every day. Inhale the good shit, exhale the bad, the bullshit. And it's very nice, right? Mm-hmm. I love it. So thank you again, I love the mug. Yeah, I used to eat tapioca, but nobody's coming from Brazil. And to be honest, the tapioca from here, when I go to Brazilian market, they sell too expensive. I'm not rich. So wait. For a friend, family, anyone that comes from Brazil, I ask to bring some tapioca. Then that's my everyday breakfast because I love tapioca. But I don't have it right now. I will have bread. Oh, yeah. He likes running away all the time. He's a free, Lucas says he's a free spirit because he can't stay inside of the house. If we open the door, he's gonna run away. And we give food, he sleeps in the bed, he has treats, everything what a dog usually could ask for. But he likes running away. What can I do? So yeah, that's Paçoca. Luna. Oh, and this is Luna. Yeah, she's a mean girl. No? Yeah. So she is a good girl, but a bad girl sometimes. Not bad, but mean. You know, when she is on that day, the girl's day, she gets mean. But you know, it's girls, guys. You guys have to understand. Gym, but not at the JoJo, but at the program to see the contracts, who is paying, who is not paying, the contracts that is about to end for both Fight Studio and Lucas Late. And that's what I do in the morning. I work in the morning and then Yeah, I see emails, see if somebody's interesting to come to the gym.
So that's the time-lapse warehouse, and I usually working out here. Here in the in downstairs is the mat area for jiu-jitsu, boxing, and we have some equipment for workout. We're gonna come back later here, but first we're going upstairs to work for the first circuit. Okay, so here we're gonna do the first circuit of the workout. We're gonna do a lot of things, you will see.
I'm gonna make it for me and mine.
Ai, eu vi isso.
Aham.
Espero que esta sea la última vez. Pero seamos sinceros que no aprendo nada de nada. Es que me van a decir.
I put one side heavier than the other side. Oh my god. Matheus Gabriel.
No. Ask him. No, ask him. He's gonna tell. Who's the star on the team?
Who's the star,
Matheus? Nah, come on, Natalie.
No, Matheus.
She just won the fight twin belt, and now look. She's our star. Look. Make a video for the workout. I don't do this, you know? I don't do this. I'm old school style. Minha loucura. Mestre! Ask Lucas! Aqui, mestre!
Não, Matheus! Quem é o estrela da
não, academia? Não, falei, sou o mestre!
Não! Ok, now this time, this circuit is going to be less than the other one, going to be 3. And we're gonna work shoulders, squats again, and back, and more triceps. This time it's done. We finished the 2 circuits and we're done.
What's after this?
Now after this we're going to pick up Victor and Lavinia for the competition train. Yes, guys, competition train, right after this conditioning training.